Hemochromatosis. A disorder of iron metabolism characterized by a triad of hemosiderosis, liver cirrhosis, and diabetes mellitus. It is caused by massive iron deposits in parenchymal cells that may develop after a prolonged increase of iron absorption. Jablonski's Dictionary of Syndromes and Eponymic Diseases, 2d ed.